Hey, what's going on, guys? Gaststar Bullet here, and I'm bringing you a survival gameplay from The Division. Alright, don't forget to drop a like if you enjoy watching my survival videos, and make sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel. It's always much appreciated. Alright, so we're gonna see if we can get a completion. I haven't played survival in a while, so we will see how we do. Let's get this hat made. Alright. Hopefully I can complete for you guys and we can extract and get some goodies. I haven't heard anything about the console PTS yet. I'm hoping that I can get a key and be able to play. That'd be awesome. Put some new content out here. Because I've been playing, but I haven't been playing a lot because, you know, it's just, you know, it's hard to play over and over again on the same stuff. But I have been playing here and there, so hopefully with that I'll be able to get a key for the PTS. Alright, let's see here. So, I can't even remember where to go anymore. It's been so long since I've played this. And I normally play on PvE. I'm playing on PvP this time, so I gotta be a little more careful. There's usually less people on PvP, but still gotta watch out for them, so might as well make some more clothes while I'm right here and get this medicine too, since there's an extra one right here. Let's get that. Alright, a scarf. Yeah, I'm gonna try for about, see if I can do it in like 25 minutes. Get everything I need and extract in 25 minutes. Hopefully. Can't make any promises on that. But that is the plan. Master plan. Alright, here we go with some pants. Let's put these on. Let's see. Maybe there'll be something good up here. And then we'll go hit up that landmark. It's been so long. I don't remember the map that good now. I know there used to be stuff up here. Oh, looks like it's already been looted. I'm not even gonna bother. Just keep on moving. Oh, what's this? Alright, there we go. I have a nice hat. Got us a nice hat now. I'll go warm up. There's a bag right here too. Let's see what we got in here. Let's get some warmth. I'll check this bag. Scarf. Nice. Nice little cold wise, we're doing okay. We'll be able to hang in there. Right, minus 10, I know. That's not too bad. Any gunshots yet, so maybe I'm not near anybody right now. Guess we'll find out. Yeah, if I can go through this whole thing and not have to come in contact with any of the players, that'd be great. We'll see how that goes, though. We'll see how that goes. Warmth. Oh. So there's definitely somebody down there. This has all been looted here. Okay. Now we just get. Alright, yep, I hear gunshots. Let's see. Let's get this. See, okay, something's going on over here. Where's that guy at? There's stuff right there. I know there's somebody around here, though. Where is he? There he is. The heck? Oh, there we go. What the hell, is there another guy? Holy crap. Okay, there's that guy. We can take him. I'm not worried about him. Where's that other guy? Okay, he's heading that way. I'm gonna go see what this guy had up here. Maybe it's a gun. If it's a gun, that would be freaking awesome. It's green, but it's better than this freaking pistol. Nope. I will take that energy bar, though. Anything up here? I'm freaking stuck. There we go. Let's go around this way. Your footsteps. Holy shit. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Why isn't it doing damage? Holy fucking lag. Oh my god, I'm freezing. That's not him, that's a purple. Holy crap. Where's that guy? Fucking freezing to death. Let's try something. He seems to be preoccupied with over there, so let's do this. I'm not paying any attention to me in that while. Apparently his backpack's not gonna blow up, so let's get some quick shots. Oh, he's reloading, let's move over here. Boom, dude, boom. Sounds good, sounds good. I think that guy's gone. Alright, we got a med kit in again. Let's see. Tactical SA-58. Okay. Yeah, it appears that he left. Okay. That's okay with me. It's not hurt my feelings that he left. Medicine? Yep. Alright. And we got us a gun now. A blue. So, that's good. Proceed. Just gonna warm up again. Make sure we didn't miss any items. I think, yep, there's a couple right here. And another med kit. Nice. Nice. More medicine. We got a box over here too. That should have some good stuff in it. Boom, some gloves. Nice shirt. Water. Okay. Okay, I'll take it. That's good. That's good. Boom. Let's get this. A blue chest. Okay. Alright. Well, so we've already ran into somebody that we didn't get killed, but we didn't kill him either. Let's go. Let's hit this hideout first. See what we can make. Hopefully I don't run him on the way, but at least we got more than a pistol now. You know? You guys feel me? Alright. It's kinda nervous, you know? It's been a while since I played, and I'm like, nervous again playing, especially playing PvP, because I still very rarely play PvP, but it just gives you that little bit more of an edge to the game, and it makes it a little bit more exciting, so. I think we're okay with this right now. Let's get rid of this. So we got a couple blue items. Yeah. Not too bad. For just starting. That's pretty much it. Alright. We can make a gear piece. What should we make? Backpack. That's pretty good. Maybe holster. You know what? Let's do backpack. Maybe it'll be something good. That's not bad. Bleed resistance and health. Okay. And I got assault rifle damage on my gloves. Let's hit up that helicopter and then maybe they'll be. Nobody's looted that guy's body yet, maybe. And then we can do that. Or maybe his body has been looted and everything's gone, but There's only one way to find out, I suppose.
Core body temperature dropping.
Okay, this is fabric. Oh, at least we're not going in there with no gear and no gun. I don't much care for the SA-58, only because it's the 3-round burst. It does alright damage, but here we're gonna get a couple guys. Alright, come on. Holy crap, that's the worst freaking aim ever right now. Come on. There we go. Freaking crap, I missed that guy like freaking 10 times. This guy's injured already. Oh. Yeah. So you guys see that potato aim? It's freaking awesome, right? But that guy was injured, so there might be another guy around here somewhere. I don't know. I think there was some. Let's see. Oh, I hear something. I hear something. I hear something. Just keep going. Save my freaking life today. Wow. That was pretty ugly, you guys, and I do apologize for that. Oh, there we go. I'll take that, because, you know, at least that I can just spray, because apparently I can't aim for shit today. Something over here. Yep. Alright. Freaking about to start freezing to death now. It's a shelter right here, it says. How the hell do you get in here? Maybe not. We gotta go around. I'm just gonna try to avoid him right now because I'm cold. Oh, I think he saw me. Oh, I'm just gonna book it. I think I can outrun him. I cannot afford to be doing battle right now. I can't. There we go. Take that. Some shit's going down back there. They can do whatever they gotta do. I need to. Maybe go more. Shelter back there. Oh, that's what I was just heading for. Okay. Oh my god, that's all the way freaking around. Are you kidding me? Alright. Maybe there's something closer once I run up a little ways. No, there's not. Awesome. Freaking awesome. I just want to get warm, man. I'm cold. Come on. Come on. Let's get warm here. Yeah, I'll come back for that. Yeah, because I can go inside right here, I'm pretty sure. Yep, there we go. And we're getting warm. Get some life back, I think. Let's see if we can get anything from here. Looks like it's all been looted already. Well then.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Come on. Alright, let's hit this helicopter right now.
Detecting lower rank of core body temperature.
There we go.
Hypothermia increased.
There's a couple of them. All must die. And you're all dead. Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah, might as well get some medicine. The place hasn't been looted yet, so this will work for me. Mm-hmm. I really hope it was me making that noise. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Come on, dude. It's on. Oh my god, this is not the time to not be able to aim. Oh my god. Holy freaking shit fire. No, get out of here. Jeez. Why is that not looking? It's not freaking him. Where is he? Come on. Oh, freaking reloading. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Come on. Come around that freaking corner, dude. I don't have any freaking grenades left either. Shit. I really want to reload my other gun, but I'm afraid. Anything either. Oh crap. Come on. I'm gonna grab this real quick before he comes after me. Oh my god, I don't even have room. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. There he is. Come on. Oh my gosh. Wow. Alright guys, well, that's going to be it for this video. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.